Hello kids, how are you? Welcome to our art class. I hope you have enjoyed all the craft you have done so far. We will use two methods in the craft today, fingerprinting and fork printing. And using both of these methods, we will all make sunflower. So, note down the things which we required for this activity. Green, yellow, red paints, water in a bowl, a fork, tissues, plastic sheet, paintbrush, and a white paper sheet. You can also take an A4 white paper sheet. So let's start. First step. Take the red color and make the dots on the sheet with the help of your finger. Make a circle out of these dots. Fill the circle with the dots. That way, we get the middle of the flower. Second step. Don't forget to clean your finger with tissue. Next, we have to make flower petals, for which we will use a fork. Take yellow paint. Dip the fork into it. Now we will make yellow petals around the circle we made with red dots using a fork. Lovely yellow petals. Make sure there is no space left between the petals. Step 3. Again take red paint and do exactly what we did before in step 1. Put the red dots on the white sheet with the help of your finger. Step 4. Finally, take paintbrush and make a flower branch and leaf. First make two dots and then join them and it will make a nice flower twink. Now make a leaf. Now this is our lovely little sunflower. We'll be back with something new. Till then, Allah Hafiz, stay safe.